We're back on the Manatee Central. Hey, let's take a ride across Oz Junction from the other direction this morning. This noontime, I should say. It is just a few minutes past noon. I am the only train on the track. Block signals are dark. And I have a track warrant for the entire railroad. So let's take a ride out in the wilderness. As they mentioned, there are some parts of the railroad that can only be reached by the railroad. We are at the very end of May. Yesterday was Memorial Day. Very soon, this part of the property will flood. Is it a floodplain? It is a true wilderness. Very beautiful here. Very nice touch with the bluestone ballast. Through the palm trees, live oak. Pretty place. Glad you're with us today. The next property over, Ken's home. Pretty shed in the back. And now facing east, running to the east. Crossing over to the other property. Smith is home, brought his train out of the barn. There are two trains on the track now. Hello, Larry.